guys, welcome to Sounds of Funkapo. We are having fun in Florida with Funko and more. And once again, I have Gregory here with me. So welcome, Gregory. Yeah. All right. We had this package from Disney. We don't have idea what is here.
Check it a little bit.
It looks like it's a puzzle. A monopoly.
Puzzle? I have no idea. Sounds like a puzzle. But we can't find where we ordered anything, so we'll find out soon. Let's do it. Let's go. Let's open
it.
Yeah.
Are we open this? I found way more time.
Ooh.
Ooh. Okay. Oh, this is the receipt. Oh, sorry. Maybe you think I'm dangerous. Oh, I was right.
Yeah. Nice.
Monopoly is Star Wars.
And it includes the retro figure, which is the reason why we have it.
This is, they have Mandalorian, Cara Dune, all the personalities here, and Baby Yoda. Look how cute looks Baby Yoda.
Yeah, this box is already damaged, so let's go ahead and open it and find out. I want to find out what this retro figure is.
What is it? Let's try it out.
Look at that tape. Whoa,
you just cut the tape, huh? Yes, you do. Yes. Oh, they have Quill. Quill, are you there, Quill? Quill is here.
Why do you have to say the saddest part?
That's my favorite part.
When he dies?
I mean, it's so emotional. It's like, oh my god. Who is this? This is the Frozen guy?
Oh. It's somebody in Carbonite.
Yeah.
Just a generic person in Carbonite.
Look at that. And this is the front of the box. Monopoly Star Wars. They have this here.
Awesome. This is $49.99.
And this part.
I wonder if they're still available. I'm gonna check out if they're still available. We have my heart. Let's see if they're still available while.
Yes, sure. Okay.
Is that it? I wanna see what this figure is because it. Can you flip that over?
Alright, this is a paper with the instructions and also they have like all the figurates we have here, and I remember I asked for Christmas a Monopoly when I was a little girl, and my mom didn't buy my Monopoly. Oh, this is the ball.
Monopoly Mandalorian Limited Edition.
This is so cool, man. Tatooine Imperial Advanced Common House. So look at that. Look at all that details. This is the first time I saw Monopoly, I mean, the different traditional Monopoly. So it's cool, it's nice.
We'll play?
Yeah.
We'll play when you get off work today.
So, beautiful Baby Yoda. Put it here. I love him. And his best friend.
Yeah, I'm checking different places. Guess I'll just take Disney.
Cara Dune, she look good. Quill. And IG-11. What's the name of this red truck trooper?
Looks like a... Well, it's a death trooper.
This is
Imperial Trooper.
This is the Imperial Death Trooper.
There you go. Guess the red one would be the Incinerator Trooper.
This is Moff Gideon?
That's him. And this must be the Incinerator Trooper, right? Because he's red? Fire?
Yeah, probably. These are the cars. And we have a photo here of the people in the Mandalorian.
Alright.
Yeah, I think the red is the Incinerator Trooper because we have picture here of them. Sí.
Uh-huh.
Y... ¿cómo se dice los dados?
Dice. Oh, yeah.
The cars.
All they have is the Frozen 2 Monopoly game.
Look at the money. The money is the best car.
That's right, best car credits.
Oh, nice. And the cars. So what is the exclusive figure?
Figure is under blister.
Oh. We have them.
What? Not exactly.
This is not nice. It's like a, hey, we have more for you. You know, I love that.
Check it out.
You're my instant trooper. Electro.
Yes, we do have a Remnant Star Trooper. But it's a little bit different. You grab it really fast. Close spot, I think.
You have 5 seconds. 5, 4. Where's the camera here? 3, 2. We have it. All right, Gregory did it. This is the Star Troopers we got yesterday in the mail. Looks similar, yeah. But no.
Retro.
Actually, no. It's completely different.
Retro looks more like the older original figures.
See here, the box looks like it's damaged. I like that.
It's got battle damage.
That's nice.
That is cool.
I like it.
And you can only get this in the Monopoly game limited edition.
Yeah, so I'm happy with this Monopoly. I will clean this so we can continue with the Mr. Boss.
These are really cool.
Yeah, that is just... We had to play today.
We might have to buy the other version and keep this one in the box.
Aww.
You know. We only bought one.
Why did you buy this one? Why did you buy $50. Two? $50?
Yeah.
Wow. But I think the exclusive figure is expensive, so that is almost $50 or no?
Right? That figure is probably gonna sell for quite a bit. That's pretty cool. I like it.
Yeah,
I'm happy. I'm glad I waited to buy a Monopoly because I've been wanting to buy Monopoly, but I wanted something that I really liked.
Thank you, Gregory, for buying this.
Alright, so while you do that, I'm gonna open up this over here. We have Marvel Studios Infinity, and I did already take the tape off of it and see what was on top, and it's a shirt.
Well, they normally have a shirt to Funko Pop. What else? A Pete. We have all collection of Pete, and we have all the Funko Pops here, the exclusive Marvel. And Yeah, this was for the zombies, I think. Captain Marvel. No, this is not. This is a Stormtrooper. No, this is not from here. This is not. And this is the Professor. Yeah, all of this we got that. And then Mr. Box.
So we do start off with a shirt. This is the extra small.
For
my honey, I think that's what she was looking for. She's like, is it big? Is it small? We have two of these. I think I haven't opened the other box. And I think that's pretty cool.
Looks like they are having a mirror.
This is the credit scene. So this is after the movie's over.
Uh-huh.
And they're all sitting in the diner.
Yeah,
having lunch.
That's great. Oh yeah, they had the French fries.
Yeah. Obviously, it's shawarma time. Yeah.
Sonny loved the French fries and burgers. Oh, that's nice.
The whole gang. That's a great shirt. That's a really good shirt. I like it.
It's different, original. I like it. You want me to try now?
Here we go.
For the next video.
Okay.
I will wear this in the next video.
We have a Groot skin. And we have a Groot fan over here.
Aw, look at this cute Groot. I love him. He's so cool. I love this.
This is what we have inside. T-shirt fan, pop, pop, sticker. And I don't know if this is true. I think Lucha Libre is coming next.
Lucha Libre? Oh, make a furry.
This is at the end of the movie. He's disappearing.
He had the half of his body, like when he's disintegrated.
Yeah, he's disintegrating. You're right. Let's open it.
That's a nice detail, like half his entire body and the other half nose.
And he's got his pager with him. Yeah, if you can see the disintegrating part, you can't really see it. It's good. But he's coming apart.
Yeah, it's in a different color here, but the camera doesn't show them pretty well. Well, it's a good phone call.
So we have Nick. Will he stand on his own? He's big. He's got a big head. And next, we have our only Captain America, I believe. This is the only Captain America we have. And speaking of exclusive Marvel collector cores, these are ours right here. We do have a little collection.
Yep, we have a lot.
And then it continues with Marvel Infamous Iron Man, Dr. Doom.
Avengers. Okay, open it up. Oh, I see that. I like Captain Marvel.
In credit.
Captain America.
In credit scene. He's sitting on the chair. He's doing like a public service announcement, something like that.
So, Alan, it's different.
It is different. It's cute. It's simple.
That's Captain America. Sorry, honey. Looks cute. Looks cute also. So we had these two Funko Pops.
And the sticker, which we just throw back in the box. And if we end up giving away or selling these boxes or Funko Pops, we try to put everything back in the original packaging.
Hey, we have something else.
Oh.
Yeah, we bought something in Target and we don't know what is inside. It's kind of weird. I think it's Baby Yoda, but I am not really sure. So, what's up there? Let's figure out. Okay, got it. About the super. We have another box inside. Oh, I love this box. It's from Target. This is so much better. Thank you, honey. See, if I had the right tools, I am not dangerous. I was right!
Yeah.
Oh, it's baby Geodog. Everything. It's not possible. The box is so big.
What's so big? And we have so many baby Yodas.
Well, this was a pre-order. This okay. started with the Mando Mondays. I think it was like the second Mando Monday. So I think, okay, I love Baby Yoda. He's exclusive. Well, he's not exclusive. Well, he was a pre-order in Target. So it's not one that.
Baby Yodas are over here.
We have like four Baby Yodas. This is still number four, huh? For our collection, yeah.
One, two, three.
And we have the big baby. You can see in the camera. We take a photo and we put here so you can see our big baby Yoda. It's the bigger Funko Pop we have. So yeah, I love baby Yoda. He look cute. His eyes doesn't look so evil like in another Funko Pop. I appreciate that. He's the other characters. And this is number. It's not a continuation of the number.
It's not?
No, this is 405. And then another one at 378, 379.
Yeah, this one over here is also on this side. 384.
Oh, this has the Mandalorian logo like the first season. Did you realize the new the new Funko Pop we got of Mandalorian season 2? Have also the same logo of the Mandalorian, but they have it just in the back. So I don't understand why they didn't have it in the front like the other Funko Pops in the first season. Yeah, like this one, it was from the first season. See, they have Mandalorian here. I don't know why. Maybe they want to do something different. I don't know. This is a Frozen song.
Disney Christmas songs.
Alright guys, hopefully you like this video, and I'm so happy with the Monopoly. I want to play with that. I will try to talk to Gregory about that.
Yeah, and I really like this shirt because it has the whole gang in it. And I think that's a sweet looking shirt.
And okay, see you later. Bye bye. Thank you for watching. Made for, oh no, this is my Star Wars.
Avengers, assemble!
It's a Star Wars, yeah, it's the Monopoly. May the Force be with you.
There you
this
go.
Is the way.